Drug experiments and open sexuality became the chief entertainments of the group.